All right, Maggie, thank you. Late breaking this morning, a man is in jail after a police chase across the metro.
And now his mother could face charges. Eyewitness News 5's Aaron Guy joins us live. And Aaron, this is interesting because his mother wasn't even with him in the car.
No, she wasn't far behind in another car. And police say that she was the one on the phone with her son while this chase was going on, telling him to keep going. Here's what we know so far about this chase. Here you see the driver right there in police handcuffs. Now, officers say the driver blew a stoplight here at I-40 in Sunny Lane. And when the officers turned the lights on to try to stop him, he took off. Now, officers chased him through neighborhoods, then onto the interstate before he finally pulled in his driveway several miles away. Police say once he got out of the car, he tried to run. Officers say they had to use a taser on him in order to finally take him into custody. Right now, we know, again, it was his mother telling him to just go home, and she said that everything would be okay. That's exactly what the driver did. Now, police tell us his mother actually may face obstruction of justice charges. As for her son, apparently he didn't have a driver's license. Of course, now he faces multiple charges. We're live in Del City this morning. Aaron Guy, Eyewitness News 5. Okay.